Healthbreak is brought to you by Tower Health. Advancing health, transforming lives.
The fall and winter seasons bring with them the flu. Dr. Lisa Gallagher explains what you should know to protect yourself and your loved ones from the flu.
The most important thing to do is to become vaccinated so that you protect yourself and those around you. Flu season in this area typically starts around October, November. The flu is a very serious illness that sometimes I think people underestimate. Every year, the flu strain changes, so it's very important that you continue to get one yearly after that because changes are made to that vaccine.
And ask your doctor if you have any questions about the vaccine.
A very common misconception is that the flu vaccine can cause you to have the flu. The flu vaccine is not a live vaccine, so it cannot cause you to have the flu.
For more free information on the flu, call 484-628-HELP or visit our website at towerhealth.org. For Healthbreak, I'm Beverly Herbert.
Healthbreak was brought to you by Tower Health, advancing health, transforming lives.